Assalamu alaikum, peace be upon you. In this lecture, I will show a simple beam verification example.